be no trick to looking back on the great injustices of our time and condemning them. We understand that. We got that. The trick is always to look at what we're doing today as if we were some point in the future looking back and figure out what the oppressions and the injustices are that we're committing today and to get them out of our lives.
Heaven said no when you knocked at the door. Your fire could kill a child and a mom. Heaven said no when you pointed your gun. Your face could make the Joker wake up.
Do you have compassion for everything alive? Or animals don't matter to you, they can be deprived? Animals are individuals and have feelings too. They feel loneliness and happiness like people do. 25 billion killed every year. The average person culpable for 90 plus a year. Overcrowded stores, cages and crates. No sunlight, no grass under their feet. They breathe and they think and they feel. But we feast and we drink and we kill. Factory farms inject stimulants and hormones. They fed other cows, they fed hog bones. Hundreds of thousands are poisoned and blinded. They test cosmetics for the small, small minded. The rainforest being destroyed to raise cattle. Wildlife habitat became embattled. They spray farms with herbicides and pesticides. You know how much poison is in insecticides? The same chemicals destroy topsoil and leak into the ground and turn the ocean into oil. Genetically manipulated to grow larger, only to be led to the slaughter. I don't see it as being the conquest, but people need to fight while there's still time left. Crates and tethered by the neck. They can't move their body and they can starve to death. They bang their heads from the psychological distress. Hellish conditions, that's not what I would call respect. Would you do that to your dog or your cat? Do you really see the difference in a...